excited. I was there a couple months ago, but excited to go back. And yeah, yep.
Back. 19 kilos of pure. You know what I'm trying to say? Just clothes and shoes and stuff. But I'm ready.
Here we go. Back. Ready.
Well, I'm through. Real quick, I got like 2 hours before my flight. And duty free. But back to America and I need to practice. You guys have a nice day. Alright, this is it. I'm boarding. If anything happens to me, Reese, you can have my collection under my bed. Just don't tell mum. And use tissues. Just kidding. I'm off to New York now. Go to Comic-Con. Have a good one, people. Ciao.
Can see a nice view of nothing. Another building. What the heck? The city is just over here though.
Alright guys, I'm tempting to go out on my own in the wild without data. So you guys see this video now, but it's actually from ages ago. I don't know what I'm saying.
Well, I'm definitely in America. Look at that. This isn't Times Square yet. It's down there. I'm getting there. This is gnarly, man. Look at that. Dang. There are some beautiful people here. Sarah. She's in charge of all of these costumes and she's helping us out. She is like our mother here in New York. Thank you, Sarah. Love heart. Oh my gosh, I went the wrong way. For those of you that know me, well, you know that I'm addicted to cereal. I found a new addiction. It's called Pokey. These things are real. Just got some last night in New York. Crazy. This is Sony's roof. That's where this guy comes for lunch sometimes. Look at that. Whoa! Yeah, it's gnarly. having some duns with this white ass Ranger Mesh.
We just met some real cool people over there. Hooked us up. Got us a table. It was awesome. So I just made some new friends in New York.
Hey, what's up?
They introduced me to an ice cream sandwich.
That's right, Melt Bakery.
Melt Bakery, and it's amazing so far.
Yeah.
If you're in New York, try it out.
New York, New York. Here we are, New York Comic Con. Back again. Guess who's back? Back again. That's right. Just got in New York. Pow! You know, just checking the wardrobe. That's what's up. Ooh! Yes, a good one. That's what's up. I am already in New York.
Understand why New Yorkers keep on going on and on about their pizza. There's nothing special about them. Wow.
Done this yet in New York, so here it is. So my next adventure, I'm going to Phantom of the Opera. Yay!
Ah, what's up, homies? I just got back from watching Phantom of the Opera and absolutely blew my mind. It is insane.